Well guys, if you're new here, welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today we're on Minecraft. Yep. So I got some future pigmen. Haven't done much. Wait, when it comes to Minecraft. I have been on here not much lately. Yeah. So, my plan of action is, So my plan of action is burn down Halloween decorations. That's immediate. And then, what we have to do is fight a ton of, zombie pigmen. Why? Because we want to be proven good at pigmen. Yeah. That? But the main reason is that we can get gold. Yeah. It's pretty hard to find gold around here unless someone's selling gold. Yeah, so first, found the Halloween deck. Went in Tinder? That was cool. Oh well. Okay, what's this? Okay, so. I guess that was. That. Yeah, I'm not allowed to place lava on Minecraft. Mostly for briefing purposes. So let's just do this. Wow. Down here. There's a. Oh my! That's why I almost stuck in that good mapping. Oh, well, the preamble. I'm doing that. Okay, put in my chest. Andy before stone, did you see that? I'll break someone. Okay, so, we're going to, oh, sorry, not to this way. We're going to another. To another resource world. Last time we'll fight some zombie pigmen. I got this. I just need to pick them on one by one. That was good. Okay, so I need gold nuggets yet. I need to keep on fighting. There's one. Okay, that's my first gold nug. Here's some more. That was a bear pearl. Wow! I have to say wow! Ricochet. Chaplain? Now the other thing is you have to walk through. Oh, I got golden sword. Interesting. Definitely took the most fun. Any pigmen up here? Nope. No warriors. Pigmen, I completely forgot about this. Inside of it. Sorry, this thing. Okay, let's go back in. At first I thought there's no way back in. Okay, so here's the here should be pig men. Right? That's just really pig men. Oh yeah it is. Okay, so hold on, where's the point which we hit? Not I'm curling. Okay, this is just a minute to help. Still got the one. Okay, so what's here? Oh. Okay. So let's go back. Sorry, this is. Okay, so let's get back to spawn. Go back to another resource. Where am I supposed to spawn? Okay, this is weird. Oh, okay. They're just trying to attack me, but they have no health. Okay. There's a gun. Oh, there's another one. If there are more spawners. There we go. I want. What I want them. Gold nuggets. Tap it. Oh, shoot! That was close. Okay, I think getting gold nuggets from there. So, let's go here. Oh, this is awesome. Somebody that may be a little dangerous. Sort of fine. Another. Okay, I'm at half a heart. Which is not going well. There's so much. Did we gain some health? Okay, let's go back. Yet again, babies are really hard. Let's go out of the woods. Okay, final shot, I'm just gonna go up. Oh, give me a gold ingot! No! Alright, let's eat another piece of chicken. Okay, so I'm gonna go to the nether spawn and then teleport back. So, of course. No. Where are we? Oh. That's a lot of pigmen. Okay, this is I really need to strat it out. Okay, I'm gonna lose. Get off. It's the babies which are doing the most damage, not the adults. The babies. There we go. I have half a heart left. Again. I'm going sword job. Wow. Okay. Here's another nugget. I mean, zombie pigmen are everywhere. They're like, blades. Which army and fortresses. Zombie pigmen are everywhere. Alright, here's some more pigmen. Okay, this is the best one. I'm gonna pick one off the one. Okay, so 15. I'd like to get a little more, but you know. Need some more. Let's just run. Oh, you know, I'm a killer. How much? Oh, I have 16 nuggets. Okay. Great. What's pearl? Whoa. Oh, we're back at spawn. Okay. Let's have this thing then. Probably gonna die. I always keep inventories on, so I don't lose myself. Myself, of course, but myself. I'm gonna snipe them. No! I'm not gonna run behind. Okay, there we go. And that's how you defeat pigmen like a boss. That pigman doesn't know that I'm a killer. There we go. This is fun. I'm glad I'm doing it. I'm easy. My distance right there. Okay, let's see if I can throw this. More than one. Oh no. The ones from down there are coming. Yeah, it seems like that you can get more accurate shots when pigmen are closer. Okay, that stuff is gonna burn out. Oh man, the stuff burns down. Let's go. If I kind of just keep on sniffing like this. This is good. I have enough nugs. Okay, here's another one. There's lava up here. Okay. So, this is more of an adventure. Okay, got 24. Okay, let's see. What do I spawn? Where do I kill fun? So spawn on top. Yeah. Hello. Any gold nugs? No. Okay, there. Let's see if we can more spawn over here. Nope. So now, it's time to go back to my room. and craft all of those nuggets. All into big nuggets. There's more. That sound like I said so. Craft some gold. Well, I'm just having a lineup of swords. Sorry. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like I said, leave a like and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace out. Oops. Okay.